the end of her life. Many from the beginning of her life show how through her life she nurtured and led this faith. Then she said yes to God. In this year of faith, the best person to look up to is Mary, a model of faith.
In this time, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a town in Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin engaged to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary, and he came to her and said,
"Greetings, favored one.
the child. our heart silently. Now, every year, his parents went to Jerusalem for the festival of the Passover. And when he was 12 years old, they went up as usual for the festival. When the festival was ended and they started to return, the boy Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem. But his parents did not know it, assuming that he was in the group of travelers. They went a day's journey. Then they started to look for him among their relatives and friends. When they did not find him, they returned to Jerusalem to search for him. After 3 days, they found him in the temple, sitting among the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions. And all who heard him were amazed at his understanding and his answers. When his parents saw him, they were astonished. And his mother said to him,
"Son, son, why are you treated as like this? Your father and I have been searching for you in a great anxiety."
"Mothers, for me, didn't you know that I must be in my father's house?"
But they did not understand what he said to them. Then he went down with them and came to Nazareth and was obedient to them. His mother treasured all his things in her heart. Faith is not